Well, misery loves company.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Lacey Evans and Sami Zayn, the
Oh, boy, I thought these two were already insufferable. Now we got to see them together on my screen.
Prepare to see a lot more of them, Saxton, because these two are the future of mixed tag wrestling.
Look at them!
These two? Together? My wish just came true!
Falls count anywhere. We've seen this type of match devolve pretty quickly.
That's a beauty, Cole. I don't think anyone cares about a win here. This is about punishment. It's about making a statement to the whole locker room that you're not someone to trifle with.
Check your face after that one.
Oh, stomping away.
Super kick!
Face first with a waist lock takedown.
Blow to the back.
Look at this. Boom. Nice.
Spiked with a uranage.
She's taking some big hits here.
Here it comes. Side effect.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action. And you need a limitless imagination
in the cover.
The bottom rope forces the break.
Oh, look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
Can she keep her down? She kicks out with authority.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Yeah, the side effect. She's starting to drag a little bit.
This is when you have to take advantage of tag team rules and get yourself some breathing room. No good reason to stay in this right now.
And Knox is really dialed in right now.
This is the aggressive side of Tegan you don't want to be on the receiving end of.
Side slam. Authority. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Getting tossed around. And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Enough already.
Headbutt. Oof. And the hits to the core keep coming.
She certainly looked to be in trouble with me.
Just a relentless assault from Knox.
Tegan Knox at full throttle looks nearly unstoppable.
Just like that, Knox finds a counter.
It's like a questionable decision on paper.
crew, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
And Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Oh, drop kick.
Right on the money.
Got it. Can she end it?
Kick to the body of that shining wizard.
Will that stop Lacey?
It could be over here.
This is it.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Now trampling the opposition.
Oh, that got turned around.
Knox looking to get back in this.
If Knox was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
Knox keeps putting the pressure on.
It's like Tegan has her opponent well figured out.
Yeah, the consistent blows to her body have probably finished taking their toll.
Byron, you any good at geography?
I know what this is.
I can't believe it.
I hate to question her, Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Knox with a reversal. We're seeing an unbelievable performance in front of us.
And how these competitors are still surviving is beyond explanation.
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
Somehow breaks the count immediately.
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
She flips it back on her.
Flip to the body of the shiniest wizard.
Will Knox take advantage?
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash. Could be big, going up high, from the top,
oh, piercing elbow.
Flash! What impact! Attempting high-risk move after high-risk move at a breakneck pace. Oh, that got turned around on Evans.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Nope, well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
Kick to the body of the shining wizard.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
And Lacey's on the downside of things now.
Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
I am on the counter.
Could be what he needed to ignite a rally.
Look out!
Next floater suplex.
Sami Zayn starting to struggle.
Oof.
Punch. Nasty.
Chokeslam? Oh, no.
All the way up.
Into a spine buster. Crippling.
Take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school. Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
You know, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Oh, man. Ouch.
A Check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominance. Power slam.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
From the top. Are you kidding me?
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
And Sami is countered. Big boots.
Jeez. Oh, Sami Zayn is just getting the stuffing beaten out of him.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Sami Zayn needs to dig down deep as he's done.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole. Does he not want to win?
This is truly awesome.
Uh-oh.
The long way up. And a longer way down.
Last round.
Must have something different in mind here. Wow.
And Sami dodges that one.
Oh, and that buys some time. Lands face first.
A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
And we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
Face crusher. Stomping down.
Think that was a good idea.
That unraveled on Zayn.
Yeah, he's able to stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command?
Shifting with every turn in the match.
Zayn looking helpless to every attack.
Now we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's game plan.
A running hurricanrana.
Uh-oh. Oh, well scouted by Tegan.
Lacey fends that off.
Getting tossed.
Dominance. Power slam.
Ooh, she responds with a count. Turned that one around.
Chokeslam sends them crashing.
Now Tegan.
Whoa, didn't expect to see that.
Headbutt. Oof. Big boot.
What power.
Stone pile driver.
Gonna be taking that dirt nap. That's gotta be it.
Two count. That's a pretty big win.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Here are your winners, the Super Athletes, Shane Saturn. Tegan Knox, Country Dominance.
Now we know who the better man and woman are. What a mixed tag match.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this